worshiping the risen Savior this morning in song and in word. So let's close our service with one more song of praise. Let's stand and sing.